To unpair a Google Home from a WinCup 2, we open our Google Home app on our mobile device. We tap on the left top menu button, and in the menu we tap on Home Control. We tap on the right top menu button, and in the menu we tap on Manage Accounts. We tap on Wink. We tap on Unlink Account. We tap on Unlink. We have hereby successfully unpaired the Google Home from WinCup 2.